LaBLiFer, it's Emma here. How are you all doing today? So I'm gonna have a go at making you a pH 7 buffer today, but I don't have my trusty amazing Cheryl here to film me, so I'm doing this on my own, so bear with me. So there'll be a lot of finger pointing and probably just hearing me, but I want you just to remember, wear your glasses, safety glasses, and need to put our lab coats on. So, are you ready for this? Let's go!